that rumbling. It can't be. The temple of time is being destroyed. Princess Zelda, you foolish traitor. Why is he a traitor? I commend you for avoiding my pursuit for 7 long years. But you let your guard down. I knew you would appear if I let this kid wander around. Oh, good God. My only mistake was to slightly underestimate the power of this kid. No, it was not the kid's power I misjudged. It was the power of the Triforce of Courage. But with the Triforce of Wisdom that Zelda has, when I obtain these two Triforces, then I will become the true ruler of the world. If you want to rescue Zelda, come to my castle. Aw, man! I feel like there was different ways for Zelda to tell me she was Zelda. You know, instead of undressing yourself, you know, and transforming back to being princess form. You know, just say, because, you know, he's basically everywhere. Like, seriously, Zelda, come on. I mean, I don't think Link would not be like, I don't believe your bullshit. If you just randomly said, oh, I'm Zelda. Like, I think he would trust you. You told me to go to your castle. Kurabe, can you hear me? It's Raru the Sage. We six will gather our power to create a bridge to the castle where Ganondorf dwells. The castle's keep, which is known as Ganon's Tower, is protected by six evil barriers. Bring down the six barriers and save Princess Zelda. Oh my god, it's the hearts from Undertale. Hey, it's the Rainbow Bridge thing from Mario Racing. Should be good for stuff. I was just thinking, I wanted to go to the Kakariko village, to this Gotola house, to see if there was anything new, because I got to 50. I got to 50 Skulltolas, golden Skulltolas. So I don't even know if there's going to be anything special. Oh, can I move this thing? What do I do with this? Wait, grab it. I'm trying to grab. I guess I can't grab it. It seems I have the option to grab, it's just not the proper place to grab it. Here, let's do Song of Time. Maybe I'm supposed to do Song of Time. That worked last time. At a random building or a random block. Use my shield because it's the same symbol as my shield. Oh, that scared me for a minute. Okay, this is gonna be related to Forest Temple, right? Like, this place is gonna look. Okay, good thing I have Din's Fire for this. Thank you, Din's Fire. Alright, Deku Nuts! I already did the trial. Oh god, but I don't have enough. Oops. I want to save my Deku Nuts. Oh. Okay, I did not expect that. Really? Really? I kind of want to keep my hookshot, because hookshot and arrows are pretty important here. That's it? Oh. Wait. What? Why didn't it make it go in fire? Well, what am I supposed to do about this one? Is there one here too? Wait, how do you make this one go on fire? Why won't this go up? What? Oh! I have to hit it very specifically. If I don't, it doesn't work. That's disappointing. I thought that was a more important reason. That scared me. Not doing that again. Oh, wear iron boots. Wear iron boots. Oh, wear iron boots now. Oh. Man, this is gonna be hard. I'll be switching a lot between my shoes. Okay. I'm kinda curious, how am I supposed to get this one? Do I have to, like, be flying in the air? When I mean flying, I mean, like, use the hook shot to fly myself there. Oh, there's a button there. Okay, let's go through this. I don't know what happened. Oh. Oh, I need hookshot. Oh, I'm so brain dead. Okay. Get that hook. Target, target, target. Yes! I don't want to get. Oh my god, Westies. Yeah. Please don't come back. Damn it! And go! Oh, this one's gonna be hard to get. Stop it! God damn these things. Okay. Wait, why don't I just use hook to just get there? Change my bolts to iron bolts. Man, I hate doing this. Hate changing bolts all the time. Wait, which way do I have to go? Do I have to go through that pillar first? I think so. Good, I'm in the center. Wait, how do I get this one? Oh. Okay, I'm at the same height. But this one's really scary because of the fan. That scares me a lot. Oh my god. Oh my god, what the heck's happening? Oh wait, can I just jump there? Wait, can't I just jump there? I swear to god, I can just jump. Wait, can I even jump with these boots? Nope. Okay, I guess it's all about timing. And I think I'm supposed to wear regular boots for this. What? Why did I die? Oh, but there's no more crystals. I guess that was a death I'm going to have to take. I still remember, I think it's Fire Temple. I think it was Fire Temple. I was actually terrified of the music and the place. That I needed to talk to my friend. Okay, first, get arrows. See if we can poke it. No, nothing. Okay, it hurts. I guess so. Hookshot didn't work. And it's see-through, so. Use the arrow of light because this entire place is full of evil. Oh wow. I didn't think that would be it. Okay. The heck, Saria? The forest barrier is dispelled. Hurry up, Karibe. That was a very short conversation, and I don't understand what you did. Oh, what? Wait, if Ganondorf made this tower, why did he do it so that there'd be these kind of doors to help weaken his barrier? Okay. man. Am I supposed to fight this through? Oh my god, I can't run. Wait, can I just pull these? Gotta walk slowly to get that before getting hurt. Can I grab this? Oh, I can. Oh, I wish I could destroy that. Can I not grab this? Oh, I can. Yeah. What do you mean that every single boss in this game kept his own weakness in the chest? Oh, do you mean like those weapons? Yeah, when you think about it, it's true. This looks so silly when the... Wait, I can't grab it. Okay. Oops, shit. That's why I never put these kind of items in my C buttons. Never. I think hookshot, where did you get hookshot? You don't get it in the Forest Temple. Wait, damn it, I can't remember the weakness of the boss at Forest Temple. What? You can kill it? Ouch. Now, how do I get the one on top? Wait. Oh, how convenient. Run for your life! That's true. What the? I thought only two shots would kill these monsters. Why did it take long, like three hits? Can I hookshot it? Wait, can Biggeron actually reach that crystal thing? Oops. That's true. Phantom Ganon did leave a bone arrow. Wait. That's true. That was in Forest Temple. No, that was in Forest Temple. Oh, it was Forest Temple. God damn it! Oh, wait, it's right here. Wait, can Bombshoes go through this thing? I don't think it can. Maybe I'm not even supposed to be here yet. What the heck? The heck? That's so weird. It just went through the bars, just like, sure. Or did it go up? I think it went up. Oh, I did not notice that. I'm gonna need the sun. I wonder how you're supposed to do that without the fire arrows. Like, what happens if you didn't get the fire arrows? Because I don't think these are supposed to be mandatory, right? These are all optional. Like, these two are optional. Oh my god. That's what I think, anyways. Like, no one really tells you to go get those arrows at all. My God, I can't breathe. Oh shit. I was like, why isn't the sun reflecting through my shield? I wasn't even showing my shield. Lens of truth to figure it out, or do I have to shoot it blindly? Oh, there's no way to know. Yeah, that's right. Leave me alone. Freaking annoying me. Didn't fire a ball shoes? Oh my God. Freaking. Oh, at least I'm getting rupees. That's fine, because you never know. I might run out of items. Any money. Din's fire and bomb shoes? But maybe bomb shoes, actually. Let me think. Yeah, because they would be able to gradually walk up to the top. You know, it's interesting how Navi doesn't even talk. Like, this is a mysterious gooey, or what I thought was a gooey orb. You know? Okay. I need it. Oh my God, my food is so dry now. I feel bad for my mom. Okay, I thought this was the fire one. That's the door I went through. Oh, there's more down here. This one has to be water temple. So I might need my water tunic. So scared of opening this chest too. Oh, I didn't notice you. Wait, are you gone? Oh, I need a jar, don't I? Yep, I need a jar. Put the blue flame in here. Oh my goodness, the lag. Oh my god, it seriously doesn't stop. Whoa! It moves! Oh, that scared me. I didn't know he could move. Oh my god, leave me alone, stupid ice! What? Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Put it in the hole? No. I wasn't gonna climb, I wanna push. Now you have to climb. Seriously, when I want you to climb, you actually grab. You don't love me, do you, Link? Seriously. He doesn't. Oh. Mega time, go! Does that still have timer? Oh, dude. Maybe I should really break these jars. Ooh, that is what I need. I really should be breaking them so I can get mana. The water barrier is dispelled. Hurry up. I thought she would be like, hurry up, my darling, or something. Or my loved one. But I think she's given up on me. I seriously don't know why Ganondorf's castle has built itself in such a way where if I did save the six sages, he could, like, the barriers could be dispelled. I don't know, I always thought that was silly. What's this one? Shadow Temple? Based on the Shadow Temple? I hear bats. Unless that's just the skeleton. Okay. Tends to target though. Oh wait. Man, it's gonna be hard to fight that guy. Okay, she's doing the green fairy thing. So, sound of time. I mean, why else would she do a green fairy at the side of a gaping vortex? Oh my gosh. Oh man, I need my boots. But that's really weird. What's in here? It's gonna be okay, that's so hard to attack him. Well, I'll figure out when I have to. Oh, am I supposed to do like fire arrow here too? Because I see a torch. Are you serious? Oh no! Oh, I didn't have time to think. Am I gonna have to do that again? Let's see. Where is the torch thing? Oh no. Saving there. Nope. Oh my God. Okay, I honestly don't know what to do. What happens if I run out of mana? This is the scariest thing ever. Oh, wait, you know what? This is scary. Too scary, too scary. Seriously, Link? Okay, why? You know what? Just forget it. Just use these boots. Okay, I'm not gonna have enough time to get up. But there's no ice that gets you there, too, so... Okay, was there another torch? Hi, academics! Is there another torch? I can't see another torch. Nowhere in there. There you go. Go up. Up. Why would the timer still go when I'm getting treasure? Why is this game evil? What? You can feel. Oh, whoa! Wait, why would you have that in this castle? Now how am I supposed to get there? I honestly can't see it. Oh wait, I see the other torch. I miss. This isn't good. Wait, I don't even know what it did. Wait. Where do I get here? I feel sad because I took so I it was so hard for me to do this. I'm so dumbfounded. Wait. Just let it go. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do. I think, am I supposed to kill that monster? Maybe. Gonna just load because I don't want to waste my I actually don't want to use all of my energy. Oh shit. I should just hit. I'm actually really worried, like I'm actually running out of magic. I seriously don't know what to do in this place. Take out these boots. Mana! Thank you! No, I want mana, but I guess that's good, thank you. Okay, gonna use regular arrows. I know, right? The truth really is hidden. Like, how do I get there? I can't use my hover boots. Maybe I could use my hover boots. Okay. Okay, now we're gonna use hover boots to see if this works. I know, right? Okay, am I sincerely supposed to have to kill that guy? Because I don't want to kill that guy. He's not nice to kill. What? Red shield, green cloak, yellow gloves. Oh. Wait, are you implying that Zelda's colors is red? I always thought it was pink. Damn it. How do I get there? I don't even know how. Just using my arrows to go back and forth. I might have to kill that guy. Am I supposed to actually kill that guy? Oh my god, if I have to, I'm gonna be sad. Cause he's time limit's good. I'm dead. Can barely talk because it feels my throat splitting open. Why do I always get this so hard. Why? Why is it? I don't want to use Lens of Truth. Because I... Run! Run back out! Ah! Wait, why did I run back here? Damn. I know, right? Don't ask me questions. Why? Why I always do the easy ones with difficulty. Okay. Okay, you're saying Lens of Truth, so... I don't want to... Oh my god, I'm so stupid! Story of my life. Oh, but the scary thing is I don't have much mana left. I should really use Kokiri Boots for this. But now, the only thing I don't know how to do is get this to work. And I don't have much mana left. I call it mana, but it's called magic here. Oh no, wait, this... Oh, I went on the wrong path. Shit. This is not good. It had to be so loopy. God damn it. I'm running out of magic. I hope I have enough magic to use my light arrows. That's the thing. Wait, can I check something? Okay, okay, this is scary. Oh my god, I actually might not have enough. Shit. Ah! Oh man. Oh no, wait, the hell was it? Why did I have to be so careful with my magic when I realized this place gives you magic? I don't have any. Well, now that I got the gold gauntlets, I'm thinking of going, I don't know what the place is. Or, I know where it is. It's outside of Ganon's castle, and it's like that huge silver boulder. I call it silver, it's more gray than silver. Like, there's that big boulder. I tried to grab it, and then nothing happened. Like, I was kind of mad. But if I got golden gauntlets, then I might be able to get it. Okay. No, I don't have that. I don't have honey. At home. Oh no, wait, I do have honey. What did you say for honey? Run! Honey and what? And lemon juice? I don't have lemon juice. I mean, I used to, like, I bought lemon juice. But I realized, like, we don't use that a lot. Like, it's now it's gone, but, like, we used it all now. But it was in our house for so long that you wonder, like, if we should even buy it. Okay, now we can lift this great big boulder that I saw. Whoa! 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 I just wanted to push it, okay? Whoa. Okay, why did you throw that at the castle? Seriously. Just throw it at the goddamn castle. God damn it. Should just do it. This is the fairy that we met last time, isn't it? I'm pretty sure it is. Welcome, Crybaby. I'm the great fairy of courage. I'm going to enhance your defensive power. Oh, now you do it. Whoa! What? Your defensive power has been enhanced. Damage inflicted by enemies will be reduced by... Awesome! Oh, no. Wait. When battle has made you worry, please come back. Can I come back to see you if I'm running out of mana? No, I guess I'm not running out of mana anymore. I just finished going through there. Okay, this is Fire Temple. I thought the other kind of reddish color door was this Fire Temple, but it was a Spirit Temple. Yeah, soup kinda gets dry. Okay, I'm just running. Grab it. Don't even think about it. Grab it. Don't know what I'm supposed to do with it. I'm seriously gonna carry that? Oh, thank God. He really has no self control. You can't really restrain yourself, can you? Uh-oh. You're in my way. Oh, whoosh. Great. Oh, I'm sorry. I just wanted a hug. Wait, what? Oh. Yeah, I'm too ballin' for that. Yeah. What? Wait, I got the crystals right. God damn it. Where's my hook? Oh my God, that was scary. I made it! Is that it? Please let that be it. Thank God. No, because my soup is kind of dry. My brother! Okay, this might be the last one. Let's open up. Can I use my lens of truth here? Oh. I heard some weird sounds. Oh, there's monsters here. That's why I heard random flappy flaps. Yeah, basically Link didn't grow up with friends, pretty much. Saria was his friend. There's a key? What's in these ones then? Nope, not gonna try then. Wait, are you saying Dinsfire wouldn't have worked on bats? Whatever. They would probably just go on fire and become fire bats. Thus you're making them more powerful. The heck is this? Oh, there was one right there. Oh, there was one right there. Oh, wait. I knew it. There's always a hook place thing. I only have 27 seconds. I don't even know I'm going to the right door. Nope, went to the wrong door. Shit. Wait, why did that hurt me? Rude. Rude. Fucking rude. Rude monsters. Seriously. Yeah, right? Though my worst enemies are boulders. Yay, heart. And jars. Always takes me forever to open up jars. Excuse me. I think that might be the last ones. Yeah. It's you now! The light barrier is dispelled. Hurry! I thought you would have some, you know, last words for me. Because you're the last sage to dispel the barrier, and you were the first sage to talk to me after being unsealed. I would never expected that to be so colorful. Seriously. I just thought it would just fade. Wow, Ganon, what a show.